welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your favorite baby girl, my girl Jenna, and on YouTube I am Jenna's home. Yes guys, I just finished filming a video right now and it's going to go down today. Yeah, and this particular one is going to go down tomorrow. Okay, today I'm going to be talking about must have things in a Nigerian home. Yes guys, so number one thing in the Nigerian home, like things that is certain, yes, a must have thing that is certain in a Nigerian home is number one, broom. Yes, most people in Nigeria, like what everybody in Nigeria must have, okay, even if you are using a broomstick, what's it called, the one that has, I'll just show you guys. Yeah, but a broom is a must have in a Nigerian home. Yeah, and another thing is toothpick is a must have in a Nigerian home. Okay, the next thing is cotton comb or tail comb for losing hair is a must have in a Nigerian home. Another thing is a malter. Even when the blender is there, most people actually love or prefers malter. Okay, yeah, that's another thing. Another thing again in a Nigerian home that you must have is pot. Okay, yeah, pot is a must have. Okay, yeah, another thing in a Nigerian home you must have is filter. Yeah, filter is another thing you must have in a Nigerian home. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is scarf is another thing you must have in a Nigerian home. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home, have drums in their house, even when the house is, you know, very big. Even if it's a duplex mansion, most people have drums in their house. Yeah, even when the water works frequently or regular, they have drums in their house. Okay, yeah, another thing a Nigerian home we have, a must have, is kettle. Yeah, kettle is a must have in a Nigerian home. Okay, kettle, like no two ways about it. Okay, it's a must have in a Nigerian home. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is fan. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is sponge. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is sockets. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is remotes. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is, yeah, turning stick. Turning stick is the English name. Yeah, that's what we call it. Okay, but we here we call it tonigari or toni eba. Yeah, so that's another thing they must have, like must have. Okay, yes guys, another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is soap or detergents. Yes, detergents is a must have. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is plates. Like the plates will be much. A plate is always much in a Nigerian home. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is spoon. In most cases, spoon is much than fork. Yeah, in most cases, yeah. So another thing you must have is spoon in a Nigerian home. Another thing you must have is another thing is bath. Yes, bath or bucket. Yes, either mini bath or bigger bath. Bigger bath for washing clothes, small bath for making eba or any other food you want to make, food stuff you want to make. Another thing is buckets. Bucket is a must have in a Nigerian home. Another thing is a brush. Yeah, brush is, you know, certain in a Nigerian home. Another thing is salt. Yes, everybody have salt in a Nigerian home. Like they know when the salt is about to finish and when the salt is yet to finish. Okay, yeah, we don't run out of salt in the house. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is rag. Yes, unused clothes that is not wanted anymore, we don't throw it away, we use it as pieces or rag. In most cases, another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is mat. Mat is another thing. Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is containers. Containers for putting the Milo, your milk, your sugar, your salt, your Maggi, pepper, crayfish, all those things is a must have in Nigeria, okay? Another thing you must have in a Nigerian home is dustbin. That's what they call it. Dustbin. You must have a dustbin, whether basket. Guys, so that's it for this video. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to turn on the post notification bell to get notified whenever I post a video. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Love you.